Great. Now we can move to sun and moon.
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. Do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting the
No! Just a weird bloke.
Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who have been transformed into dragons.
Still.
So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine. Face is itchy.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
That journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Irgar. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Ah!
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.